And go ahead, if it's safe for you to do so, you can close your eyes. And you can put your hands to your heart, putting your left over your heart and your right over your left. And go ahead and take a deep inhale through the nose, expanding the belly and exhaling out through the mouth as you expel all the air out from your belly. Taking another deep inhale through the nose, focusing at your heart, and exhaling out completely. And on your next deep inhale, I'd like to invite you to set an intention for why you're here today. Maybe it's to find peace, clarity, calm. Just set that intention for yourself. And exhale out completely as you let your intention go. Actually, let's just take one more deep inhale. This time on your deep inhale, I'd like you to set the intention to let go of expectations as you exhale out completely, being open to receive whatever energy is meant to come through for you. Go ahead and just continue to focus at your breath at this time. And at this time, I'd also like to invite you to start imagining roots coming from the bottom of your feet and connecting into Mother Earth. Just focusing that intention and that energy into visualizing this connection, knowing that you are safe in your body. You are safe because you are protected. And with every intention to connect to Mother Earth and grounding into your body, we remind ourselves that we are human and we are here together to align and to come together as a beautiful community. Take a deep inhale. Still focusing at these roots, feeling connected to Mother Earth. As you exhale completely and allow yourself to receive the beautiful sounds here for you today.
Thank you.
ahead and take a deep inhale through the nose. And exhale out completely. As you still notice these roots connected from your feet to the ground, as you take another deep inhale, bringing yourself back to your body, disconnecting these roots as you exhale out completely with much gratitude and with much love. Taking another deep inhale as you slowly wiggle your fingers and your toes, bringing movement back into your body if you have not done so yet. And exhale out completely. And we'll do one last deep inhale. This time as you inhale, go ahead and thank yourself for showing up, for being open, for being here. And as you exhale, allow yourself to say thank you to yourself for existing, for just being you.